Alright guys, we're back with Mr. G Plays Astroneer. On our last one, we were kind of goofing around. And you can see the results of letting 11-year-olds drive your truck. There it is. There is our truck. It is wedged onto the backside of that cloud. We need a whole pile of aluminum, which I just sent for on the trade platform. And it sent me back hydrazine? No, I didn't want hydrazine. I said I want aluminum, so go aluminum. There you go. Take off. Oh, wait. There's aluminum on there. Okay, so it sent me back some change, apparently, in hydrazine. So you guys can tell, I'm not super experienced with the trade platform. Alright, focus. What is our mission? It is to get back to the arid planet and get a crane up on our truck and get some lithium and some titanium, mostly lithium, so we can make some batteries and build some new toys. And then, you know, just get off that planet, go explore another one. And we need copper to build the crane. So here we are. We're going to crank out some copper. I don't know what the deal is, but on the arid planet I was on, there was zip in regards to copper. But we had a whole pile of aluminum. Aluminum everywhere, titanium everywhere, lithium everywhere. Okay, well, not our most efficient run ever, but we're going to take it. We're going to hit the trail. Back to our arid planet, because I want to do some drilling. I want to get some lithium. Get another battery to go. Before I go to a new planet, I'd like to get to another planet besides Arid. I'd like to bring a battery with me, so at least I have one battery per base. Because energy is a royal pain in the butt when you have no battery to store it. Okay, someone was telling me also that wind isn't broken. And the reason it doesn't turn during a windstorm is because when winds are really high speed, you do actually turn off windmills, which sounds legit. A lot of windmills where I grew up in eastern Washington. Big deal right now. But that's besides the point. So we're just orbiting, waiting for Arid to come in range. Finally. All right. Here's our spaceship that we have really inefficiently loaded with goodies. We got room for 6, 7, in my backpack, like 8 more units. Oh, 9, 10. Oh, what a waste. Huge waste. Well, you know what? Let's load this sucker with aluminum and lithium and titanium and stuff that we can get on this world that maybe we can't on other worlds. Okay. Well, we're going to do some space drilling. Our truck, when we get a crane on it, hopefully we brought enough copper. I wonder if you always orbit in the same direction when you go around a planet. It would seem that you do, following that band, galactic band of stars right there. Okay, one of these is my vehicle bay, and one of them is my landing site. And it's a little tricky, they're so close together, to tag the right one. There's our truck, way out there. I clipped through the terrain. As you guys know, with trucks, they're either up in the clouds or they're buried inside the planet. But this thing's in early alpha, so that happens. Great, and we landed it on the vehicle bay, which is not where we want to land it. So now we gotta move it. Great. Oops. That's an oops. Oh, we gotta re-land this thing. There goes some fuel. Okay, so let's... We gotta go all the way around again? Yep. God, that is frustrating. Whoa, those planets, what are they doing? Are they getting, oh, sometimes they collide, or I don't know, or I'm getting a weird graphical effect. Ooh, the star looks good. Oh, I like that. That's fun. Okay, sorry, I'm getting excited about just the visuals in this thing. I love it. Love the polygons they've used. So simple, yet so elegant. Okay. Let's put our ship down in the correct spot because we need to build a new truck, which we can do easily because this planet has piles and piles of, as my English colleagues say, aluminium. Okay, so the upper node, not the lower node, right? Upper node. Oh, it's so close together, guys. It's ridiculously tricky to get right. If I land on the vehicle bay again, I'm going to be really, really frustrated. Pro tip, use lots of nodes to move your vehicle bays really far apart from each other. Alright, we did it. We got on the right one that time. Okay, boom. There we go. Okay. What do we got in the old backpack? We got fuel. Well, we may as well. Well, let's stick it in the ship. Be interesting if you had to use fuel for the trucks. Vehicles. Oh, wait. Pro tip. You don't actually have to hit the backpack. Just click. Click, and you can fuel up. Boom. I swear you can. I swear. You just click. There you go. Yep. Get on there. Are we out? No, we're not. Fill it up. Oh, it's full. That's why. Alright, let's clear out the old backpack of hydrazine. Alright. And let's go get some aluminum. So let's put on... Let's grab some of our kits here. We need for traveling around, which would be oxygen tanks and battery. Where did I put them? Nope, not on that node. Or not on that storage thingy. What's it? Spiky death balls are back. Okay, there we go. Oxygen. Let's just put this here for a second. Give me that. Boom. That's right. Boss, you're always telling me. You gotta be braver to go out and go search for stuff, Mr. G. One of my students. I'm like, alright. He's like, I die all the time, but I find cool stuff. I'm like, alright, I'm going off the tether. We've got cool stuff. So I'll slap some aluminum down there. Because we need for the truck. We just need two? No, we can't. Or three. We need four. We need one more. Uno más. Do I have one more? Oh, yeah, I do. Well, good. Now let's just rebuild a truck, which means we're going to need solar as well. Okay. Bang that out. Which means I need a new... Oh, the drill head I left there. All right, that's a start. Let's go grab our copper. Where did I stick our copper in our super unorganized backpack of goodies here? Please tell me I brought enough copper, because as far as I know, this world has zip in the copper department. Excuse me, guys. All right. So you can see, we need to do some more terraforming, because we're still getting nailed during the storms and spiky balls of doom, which is no good for anybody. Let's just use up some energy while we have some. So, bam, bing, okay. And we're out of juice. So, one battery and our energy generation capabilities are not quite what we want them to be. Where is our battery? There it is, and it's empty. Oh, we got some compound here, nice. Okay, what was I doing? What was I doing? Three-seater, no, one seat. Okay, but I need to make a seat, which means printer. What do we need to crank out a seat? Is that a compound required kind of thing? All right. Just slapping up bigger walls every time I have juice to do it. I suppose there's organic on this planet. We can do a generator. Slap some coal on it. Okay, I need a seat. I need all this new stuff because my stupid truck is... jammed into the side of the planet. There we are. So, 4 units of energy. Coal, do you stick that in a generator? Is that how we get power from that? Probably a fair bit of power out of that. Do have the mother-in-law and her husband coming over on the next week. So that's going to be full-on adventure time. No, they're both great. My mother-in-law's awesome. We just have lots of travel planned. Mrs. G loves the travel, so we are Bangkok, museum, shopping. The day they get here, and they're going to be so jet-lagged. It's like 23-hour flight, you guys, from the US of A out here to Thailand. So they're going to be tuckered out. We're putting them right to work. Get to pick them up at the airport at midnight. Yay! Then it's off to an island, and it's off to Hong Kong. So it's like a full couple of weeks there. For me, just for our energy purposes. So here we go, finally ready. Okay, we've got our survival kit, we've got extra oxygen, we got extra power. We don't need to pack around titanium, taking up useful space in the old backpack. You know, we're gonna ditch the tethers, we're gonna be braver. We've got oxygen, we got power. let's go drill some lithium and some titanium, but more importantly, I'd rather get lithium, but let's start with what's close by, right? So I have to, like, sit in the drill, apparently. Looking like there's a seat there. We're going to hit this one up. It's the closest one, so what do? We jump out of here? All right, yes, we do. And we come over to here, and we hit tab here. And now what in the heck is going on here? We just left mouse button this, and this thing is just wonky, going all over the place. Some sort of creepy dental tool of some kind, just going nuts with the drill head. But hey, is it working? Look at that. Titanium flying out the back seat. Let's just mine this whole vein of titanium. Why not? That looks like it. Hop out the old back. Okay, what do we got? So it looks like those two nodes on the crane are where your titanium storage goes to. So let's slap that in the old backpack. Boom. Backpack there. Okay, we're close enough to base. We'll just... Nope, you know what? We're just go get some lithium. Why not? We're here. We've got solar power on the truck. Finally, many episodes later, I am now mining away for lithium. We get a battery going on this planet. And then you know what? We're going to ditch this smelly planet. Oh, and I'm so bad at driving the truck. It always just goes in whatever direction the camera is pointed at, which is not always where you're steering. Okay. All right. Let's turn the camera angle. Does that change? Well, all right. Nope. Nope. There we are. Okay. Ooh, this thing's a little terrifying. I mean, a little quick, the way the crane moves, catching me off guard. What is that? We have compound. We knew we would find that underneath the hard rock of this lithium node that could not be mined with the terraformer. So, hey, we need compound. That's good. That's awesome. Big hole. Now we've gotten rid of the hard bits. Let's get this last little bit of hard... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nope, let's push you out. There we go. Calm down. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 oh, no, no. Oh, no. Not this one. Oh, guys, I don't want to bury the truck. That'd be bad news. I flip it. Flip. Let's drive it out. That's not happening. That's not happening. Oh, great. Now I've buried myself. Nope. Get out of the truck. Makes sense. Oh, God. This reminds me of an incident working for my dad on the farm. I'm not even going to... Oh, yep, here we go, and we're toast. Okay, let's dig ourselves out. Okay, great. Oh, my word. So now we've got ourselves in a real, real pickle. Not the first time I've been in a situation similar to this, so we'll just mine some compound while we're down here. Dig ourselves a little trail. All right, let's see if we can flatten this thing without burying the truck. Because if we bury this truck, it'll go down into the cavern, and we're just hosed. You don't want to get hosed, especially when you just took forever to build said truck. So we're going to try and raise the terrain underneath the truck. That's pushing it up and not burying it, so that's good. But if I flatten above this thing, it's going to... Oh, man. God, the truck is such a pain in the butt, you guys. I hate the truck. Really. Oh, come on. Up. Up. Nothing. All right, flip, flip, up, up, up. Won't let me. All right, we have to dig a road out to get this stupid. Oh my God, guys! I need your truck on getting stuck tips. No, put the solar back, McFatts. Oh my God, get out from underneath the truck, dude. Okay. Oh, this is frustrating. I just wanted to be a wonderful space miner, and now here I am. I'm gonna get a perfect angle to make a ramp. Move my truck. Commit. It's found itself, man. I just can't get the angle I want here either. Oh, this is a waste of time. Nice gentle slope here. Oh, now there's a windstorm. And we buried ourselves. Kill and rotate. Lovely. Just lovely. So off to a very auspicious start to our mining career. Love it. Great. Into base here. Okay, do we have any power at the old base? Play a little. We'll research one of these stinkers. Wait. To the relative safety of our somewhat walled base, a saying I won't get hit by debris, but if we die, meh. Super worried about it. Okay, give us something good. We've done all the research. There is... Oh, titanium. Sure. Yeah. And all I can seem to figure out that you make with titanium is tanks and energy and whatnot. Okay, is this the storm ending? I'm gonna assume it's wrapping up. Let's go. Let's go risk death. Get our stupid truck out of a hole. We've got one truck in a cloud. I've got one buried on this planet already. This one's expensive. It's got a crane, which I needed copper to make. Really rather not have to just rebuild this truck. I don't know. Come on. Can you just give me a good angle here for the flattening tool? Please, there we go. This might work. This dopey road might work. All right, let's see. Can we flatten underneath it a little? All right, we're out of power. Let's get in the truck. Truck has power. Is it stuck? Well, maybe. All right, get it up. Up, up, up. And out. All right, lovely. Let's get that compound. Load up on my backpack goodies. I needed titanium to build some of this stuff, so let's give me that back. Give me that back. This one, battery. Okay, I haven't decided how I feel about running around with batteries and whatnot yet. I'm still new to that. Mostly have just not worried about it in the past. Okay, mined out this whole pocket of stuff. What do we got? Lithium over here? We need that. That's what we came for. It's the original mission. Let's get some lithium. Make some batteries. Got a partial unit of titanium, and it's not letting us pick that up. I don't know if you can't pick up partial units or what. We're gonna use up all our power here, trying to clean up this giant space mess. Okay. Let's clean up this hole. You know what? We'll deal with this later. Back to base truck. Alright, we didn't lose the truck. We saved the truck. Barely saved the truck. Okay. Here we are. Get our little tails back to base. Let's plug another battery into the base. I don't know if we have enough. Alright, let's extend a node here. Alright, let's grab our resin. Okay, come here, resin. Alright, so let's say right about here. It's not perfect. Wait. Boom. Resin. Nope, that's not resin. That's also not resin. Come on. Okay. Alright. Whew. Alright, where are all of our goodies from our mining mission with the new truck? There they are. Precious. Precious lithium. So hard and just so rare. Alright, can we remove it from the truck? Yes. That one's not a full unit, so we are stuck leaving it where it is. Let's go crank out another battery. I'd like to make a couple. No, two for this base. We need another for the original base as well, and then one for the next planet that we go to, so that would be nice. Let's just clear out our backpack here. Not a lot of space when you have... Okay, get on that one. Alright. Battery. There we go, battery. Look at that. Finally, making our first battery from lithium we mined ourselves and didn't just stumble upon and or get out of a research. What's it? Look at that in all her glory and all her beauty. Battery. Okay. Groovy. Let's go mine a little bit more lithium on this one. And then maybe we'll take off in a poorly prepared mission to an exotic world. That could be fun. Although I imagine having some compound pays off. Okay, we should have covered up that space hole, but hopefully having two battery units will do us a solid on this one in the future. Okay, oh, another space hole. Space. All right, we're plugging this one. Hopefully we can get some energy off the truck. It's got a fair bit of energy, which of course leaves our truck stranded if we use it all up. Okay, I can't fill that hole. Is that because it was from hard area, which means you can't touch it with the terraformer? I mean, that's where the original unterraformable, that's not a word, I know, node of lithium was. And we can't touch it. with the terraformer. It's just is what it is, which is why I couldn't raise the truck past a certain level, because yep, there it is. That's all I can fill in. So you can't fill in holes where you have mined it out. Correct me if I'm wrong on that one, guys. Interesting. Yeah, one of the things I'm sure they're still working on, still coding. Okay. Let's see what other goodies are out here. Hopefully, alright, we could use aluminum. Always use some aluminum. I'll take that, spiky death ball. Can't phase me in my super cool mining truck. Alright, we got lithium over there, which we can always use more of, but we'll be making vehicles on our new planet. We can always use some copper. Dun, dun, dun. Just two more nodes of lithium and I'd be happy. Give me one more battery. And we're good to go. Let's not dig ourself into a hole on this one. By self, I mean the truck. Oh, pink. Pink like a Thai taxi cab, this stuff is. All right. Can't put ore in that slot, huh? That's kind of a ripoff. Alright. I'll just leave you here. Fire up the truck and we'll go hit that lithium. Hopefully our solar panels fire up before I run out of juice. Maybe if we're lucky, the drill will not actually require any energy. We're just about out of juice. Okay, and give me the old drill. Let's see, does the drill consume energy? Does not appear to use any energy at all. But it does appear to move the truck. Nope, that's wind. So let's... Oh, this is titanium. God, I didn't want titanium. I didn't want it. Not what I came for. Alright, there, we've done it again. God, it would be nice if you could... Oh my god, you guys. This is embarrassing. This is just... It's embarrassing. We've done it again. Oh my word. We can't terraform where the hard node was, so we're stuck driving it out. Which is just... This is sad. This is, shouldn't be happening. I'm a professional space trucker. Actually was a truck driver before teaching, so I should know better. Be better at trucking, but I'm not. My dad'll vouch. He's like, he was terrible at double clutching and shifting. Hey, that's why I didn't inherit the farm, Pops. Check off. Teach overseas. And to make YouTube videos and live the dream. Okay. This is a terrible route out. Any chance we're gonna get the truck out of this? I don't know. Let's just flip it over and... Nope. Already in a hole. I can't even get myself out of this. What is that? Okay, let's fill that in. Oh, guys, this is terribly embarrassing. Flatten, 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 flatten. Oh, my word. Okay, this is possible that we could drive this out. Okay, get in the space truck. Turn the space truck around. Is that lithium that's up there? Oh, flip it. I didn't want you to get in it. I want you to flip it over. He-Man that thing. Right on out of this hole. Alright, come on. Come on. Oh my word, we're out of another node. Okay, let's just cut our losses on this one. We're gonna run out of juice. Oh, solar's back on. Let's get back to base. We will go hunting for some more lithium here. Oh, we grabbed that aluminum. Nah, let's not worry about it. Let's just get back to base with the truck. Okay. Come on, space truck. Man, these rocks you can't mine on this planet make driving not easy. As you can see, I'm already terrible at driving on my Terran planet, so coupled with this planet, even worse I am. Alright, maybe we can get a lithium out of one of these research things. Come on, I'm gonna grab you. Okay. And I think we're going to have to save going to an exotic or radioactive planet for our next adventure, because we're just not going to get it done, this one. You know what? We're gonna wrap this one up. We're going to call this good. We mined a bunch of titanium. We got enough lithium to crank out a battery. You know, we're on our way. This base, a bit of a jumbled mess, but it'll work as an outpost. But we're gonna, you know, what we're gonna do is we're gonna cart off the stuff it doesn't need, and we're gonna get out of here. We're gonna head to another planet. But we will do that next time. So I'm gonna wrap this one up, guys. Thanks for watching. Mr. G out.